Greetings friends, I wanted to show you this. It's the first ozonated olive oil I've made for a long while and it turned out pretty good. I wanted to bring it outside so you can see it in the proper light because it's got a weird consistency. It's sort of really thick. It's not quite mega solid. If I tip it up, you'll see. But that ran for 48 hours with 20 gram per hour ozone machine. So yeah, that's pretty sweet. Yeah, epic stuff. Ozonated olive oil. Sweet.